Not sure if it's knife round or if it's pistol. Looks, Livo's in the old chat, so looks like we're going live. So Machine Soldiers Academy, starting on the counter-terrorist side, and the Machine Soldiers main on the main side. Oh, we're gonna follow. So, cheers for that. Oh, it's Mr. I was unrightfully banned. I literally just tabbed out in the middle of like the pistol round to have a look at that. So, cheers for that. And you were unrightfully banned. I forgot I had that set up, not gonna lie. Anyway, back to the old CS. MSC main, walked out A. They got a couple of kills. Looks like it's now a 1v3. It's a 1... But it's not versus anything. They won the round, so yeah, good, nice. Only two kills for the old counter-terrorist. Probably gonna save going to a rifle round next, if that is still the meta. Alright, the music's too loud now. There we are, that's better. It's a bit less loud now. Whew. So the main guys are just going to do the old unproven Keto anti-eco of just deathmatch outside and then group up later. Well, looks like the CT's tried to buy nades and do some sort of nade stack, but it didn't work. It's a bit unlucky, really. I'd have liked to see those nades all just get thrown outside early. It would have been better than what they did, but you know, there are rounds where that would have worked, rounds where it wouldn't have worked. LT's 1 HP. It'd be interesting to see what they do. I reckon they keep the SMGs, smash ramp with the SMGs. If they get the early frag, good, slow down, win the round. If they don't get the early kills, so what, they had MAC-10s. That's probably a good shout. But then again, who the fuck knows? Looks like they're going to go outside. No one's going towards ramp at all. It looks like they're going to go for a secret push of some sorts. To apologize about this quality. Not too sure what to do about that because it's the Go TV, not my computer. So, sorry. See, they should have gone ramp. The ramp goes 3 HP. You also had an A1S, which has 25 bullets in now, but still, it's only 25. You know, rush him. He ain't going to be able to kill all of you with that. And if he is, your spacing is wrong. So Jonesy's just walking at ramp. I quite like it. That's actually quite smart from Jonesy. You won't hear me say that a lot. Walking at ramp, not using any nades, is probably the way to take it right there. Mark wasting all of his time trying to pick up an A1S. Would not recommend it, but the CTs are ready for this. No way they don't win this round. Oh, okay. Raven does not know the bomb has just been planted underneath him. Does not matter. Wrinkles will not win this round. And that's pretty well played. Let's have a look if Gareth, you know, swaps out the old XM, is looking for a gun, and he does. Very nice, very nice. Pretty shit round for the T's, but you know what? Sometimes three rounds on nuke can be shit. Oh, bit BM in the chat, explanation mark rank, explanation mark knife, whisk, what on earth is a wrinkles? I like that bind. So it looks like T's are going to be throwing these outside smokes every round, and Raven's pretty much just playing like Glaive, you know, doing the old stupidly aggro outside stuff. Not sure what Lollipop's doing there, to be honest. He's got an AUG, you know, you're holding a silo with it, but you got man advantage. No need to be doing that whatsoever, giving up an early round, but it is what it is. Jones is going to get a kill at ramp right now. Not sure if he deserves that kill. The CT smoke was completely rubbish. It was more of the CT making a mistake there than Jonesy, you know, not making a mistake. But also what you see here is they didn't have a rotate player. This CT guy didn't rotate to ramp when this guy died, and he wasn't in a position where he could really fall back, which allows Jonesy to get here. That's a really poor positioning from the CTs there. They obviously don't have the best nuke setup in the world because you need that rotator or you're just gonna get fucking dominated. If you go ramp every round, they won't be able to stand anything. Jonesy's getting a nice lurk kill here. Easy peasy for Jonesy. Top silo, he died. B player, round's over. And the only reason they lost that round, how do I load the map? I don't know how to do this. Here, map. Oh, that really fucking helps me, doesn't it? I can't even draw on it. Twat. Alright. So if you play here, and two people come out, where the fuck are you gonna go? You're not gonna fall back from anywhere, are you? So the only time you see someone there is if you've got another player here and you've got a crossfire, maybe if you've got a player here, but the nearest guy to him was in heaven, and you can't, move anywhere really. You lose ramp and you lose ramp, you lose there, and you lose B. So it's really poor setup there. Not quite sure what they're doing, but you know what? You need to get smashed to learn, and if they don't fix that fast, they're gonna get smashed. Because I'm pretty sure they've realized that ramp is a weakness. Yep, here we are. But they're playing three towards ramp this round, so smash it out. Let's go. No way they expect this third. Oh, look, there's a third. Who would have guessed? I'm pretty sure they tried to do some sort of lobby crunch or something. They're gonna win this. He's gonna win this clutch. There we are. He's won the clutch. No way he loses the 1v1. This is his 1v1 to lose, not Lollipop's to win. Lollipop doesn't have any armor. He's got an AWP, no kit. I would not favor him in this round whatsoever. But it looks like he might get lucky, and Camden is gonna walk back towards A. Or is he gonna go outside? Yeah, I wanna watch Camden. Well, see, if I'm ever in this situation as a T, just pick a bomb site, go to it. Don't do any of this fucking faffing about outside. You end up confusing yourself 9 times out of 10, and it doesn't increase your chances of winning the round. You go to A, you go to B, it's 50-50 whether the CT's there. Just, you need to clear out the angles, get there. But he's gonna win it. He's done well there, actually. But what's he gonna do? Is he gonna stand on his head? What's he. He didn't want to lose that. He could have probably jumped on his head and won, but that was an easy clutch from Camden. Well played, actually. The mistake that cost it to them was that guy pushing lobby. It was unnecessary, but mistakes happen, I guess. People want kills. You see three frags, and that's that. Oh, I've missed talking shit in CS. Camden's lining a nade up. That's cool. We're gonna see an anti-eco. Two kills already. I don't really know what's happened this round, I'm gonna be honest with you. But people are getting kills. Apparently Jonesy sucks. He's just messaged me on Steam saying let people I know suck, so Jonesy sucks. But I could have told you that. In fact, I think I've already have, so it's confirmed. Oh, I've taken auto director off, haven't I? I'm a bit of a numbnut. There we are. Now we got auto director on. I forgot to turn that off.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Hello, is this the Pandora? I'm casting machine
I
soldiers. Do you want
know.
to join me?
Maybe. I'll think about it.
You'll think about it. Well, I'm gonna send you the old IP in the chat, and you're in the stream. So say hi to the stream. I've got
Hi guys.
11 viewers.
That
This
is
is
nice.
Pandora. This is the MSE legend. The one, the only.
Oh, yoy.
Oi, indeed. There we are. You need to take the old HTTPS out of that.
Yeah. Are you in a spectator right now, are you?
Yeah, stream's live. Score's 1-5.
No, I mean, like, are you in spectator, as in, like, or are you in,
Oh, yeah, I'm in spectator. It's
Go
GoTV.
TV. Okay.
The old GoTV.
You can go TV and not inspect it.
Yeah, whatever. That one.
Oh, fuck.
I'm on that IP.
Why did you not go to fucking. Oh,
Oh, shut up. Because,
That's.
it helps with the old auto director.
Inspect it, still does it.
Oh, shut up.
You could have been 4 rounds ahead,
Oh, well, I'm not. Well, I'm not.
bro.
Anyway. Jonesy's team seems to be stomping right now.
Yeah.
They don't have a ramp rotate player, the CTs, and they seem to go ramp, lose the round, like get the kill, maybe gets one kill, but they don't have a fucking rotate, so,
Oh,
they
it's a
take
fuck.
ramp.
Oh, yo.
It's a big
This.
oi.
Oh.
I was gonna say, this round they went outside, but They had one guy walk through ramp late, and it just fucks them. It's completely and utterly destroys any chance of a team. Because also, not having a rotate player means when the outside players take secret, the ramp player rotates down here, like so, you know, because it's covering B, and then there's no fucker here to hold ramp.
Alright, I'm in.
Nice, nice.
Oh,
they're gonna get eco'd. Watch it. What's gonna happen? Had it here first.
My map is so fucking small. Oh no, never mind. Suspect it thing.
Oh, LT. Got dinks.
You know this guy plays on inverted mouse?
I did not. LT plays on inverted mouse. Yeah. So what, he goes up to go down?
Yeah.
Imagine pushing your mouse up to control your spray.
Yeah. Fun fact. So who's open today?
I don't know. No one seemed to buy him. Oh yeah, it's Camden. Oh no, I'm not sure. I don't know.
Is it Kulcom?
Oh, is that Kulcom? So he won a 1v3, but it was a really easy 1v3 to win. He still won a 1v3. But it's like those one of those 1v3s that you kind of almost expected to win, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, yeah. This Raven from...
See, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
He's Swedish, and the other Raven was Swedish, you see. But... Yeah. His friends list is private, and... I don't have him on Steam, so I don't know. But I think it might be, but I'm not sure. If he is, he should be embarrassed because he's losing to Jonesy. What I'd like to see from the CTs here is a bit of an aggression. I'd like either a ramp push, a outside push, double up in secret maybe, something.
Or just... the old cute lobby crunch, or not?
The old lobby crunch. They're Jonesy's anti-ecos seem to be very similar to mine of just go outside and deathmatch.
Jonesy's not IGL anymore, bro. Not wise. Gets wrinkles.
Yeah, wrinkles is a good IGL.
Yes.
Well, he's a good player. I like wrinkles. He's a nice guy. Okay, T's, 2v3. T's seem to have two orbs.
Here's that aggression you talked about, Keto.
Well, I don't see a way that the T's win this round. I'm going to be honest with you. But it's going to happen, watch it. Wrinkles doesn't know they're both outside. Oh, he should now. I think he spotted him. He did spot him. Right, he knows where both are. He knows one was outside. Oh, okay, never mind.
Oh, he kills him.
Ooh. Ooh, nice! Well, CTs did a pretty basic setup, but the T's kind of caught off. You know? It's a bit of a unlucko. Oh, Pandora, I'm famous. I'm on the front page of Reddit. I put a Reddit post saying that FaZe Clan went 2-0 and then ended up going 2-3 after losing to a FaZe player that got kicked in every game.
Nice.
Which I find actually quite funny. Oh, what the fuck is Camden or Coolcoms or whatever his fucking name doing there, man? That's a retard peak. Start going back to ramp, I don't understand. But fucking ramp guy's pushing on his own in a solo position with no rotate. You love to see it! And he's not even gonna get
though.
He's not even gonna get punished. They have three outside players and one A player. What is this setup, man? How is this working? Nice, one tap.
Boy, I love seeing all this.
Is he gonna go? Oh!
You know if he's walking through a smoking house and Tim is dead. Especially through crack.
I don't know, if someone walks through a smoke like that, like, you need to have, like, two teammates baiting for you, you know? You need teammates trying to take fights and, throwing flashes so someone's not just, you know, sat there looking at a smoke. You know, try catch him, you know, off
like
guard.
Like John Easy.
Yeah, John Easy. Or Zach Wankstein.
Yeah, well, he's not called that on Face anymore, I don't think. Well, I've not played Face in years.
I played two games. I played one the other day. I really enjoyed it. I got like 23 frags or something. It was a fun game. I enjoyed it. It was not bad. And then I thought, my last one wasn't too bad. Let's play another. And I played one today and got 7 frags and lost.
I wanted to play some AL, but honestly, I come home from work and I'm just so fucked because this fucking time went forward whenever, bro. And I can't. I don't know what's going on with my brain.
the clock change didn't affect me, really.
It's telling me that I need to go to bed about 8-ish, but then I just lie there in bed and just be like, why am I in bed? I get back up and on my PC.
Oh,
the good old Keto spot.
No, I don't. I play on top of her. I don't really like that spot. I feel like limits.
Let's talk about when you're back and open, you know.
Oh, back and open. Yeah, I used to love that spot. Man.
That was a Keto box.
That was.
Is it a best of three or is it? Just like...
I fucking hope not. Football starts in 15 minutes. And this is some quality CS right here. Honestly, if the T's want to win, they just go ramp. I might actually have to fucking message them on Steam or something, which I'm not going to do, because
no,
that would be against, you know, the old rule book, but like, fucking hell. It's quality.
No.
Oh, Irishman's in the chat. Hi, Irishman.
Hi, Irish.
You still rocking that thick beard, man? Man, I'm fucking so jealous of that beard. I wish I could grow something like that. So they won't ramp and they won the round. That's nice.
How's your life, Irish bro? I seen your Facebook post, brother. I can't actually see you. It probably helped when I'm asking people questions if they actually heard your chat open.
Possibly.
Oh. He says, man.
Doing sweet enough.
Nice, man.
Nice.
You've got the same amount of viewers as Shiki. You made it.
Nice! I'm famous! You gotta love that, go up into a molly and then run out of it with 70 HP later.
This is weird, man. I'm looking at something on your screen. On my like, screen, I look over at my fucking...
What's the old delay like?
For me, I can't see the timer right now. But it's probably like a good 3 seconds.
Oh, 3 seconds isn't bad. In fact, that's quite good. Oh, that's not nice. How's that happen then?
That's, you hate to see
how
it.
Has that happened?
I've seen it happen twice.
You can get knife kills and fancy whatnots all you want, but if you don't win the rounds, you're still shit. Just the way you are. Jonesy's popping off 15 and 7.
Yeah.
Has to play an academy team to do it, but you know. He does it every now and again.
Yikes.
Well, T's have got down to secret, which means the ramp player is going to have to rotate off ramp. I want to go back to the ramp player. Oh, what's this fucking two? Yeah, look, he's gone off. Ramp's open now, so if they have a lurk, which they should, ramp guy should, like, you know, he should be dead. This Raven guy should be dead from ramp, like, now. But he's not, because the T's are shit as well. LT tried to Zeus. LT did not get a Zeus. Maybe if he didn't have an inverted mouse, he would have got the kill. Who knows? Some say you get longer ranges with, you know, less inverted controls. Mahaki. Oh, Mahaki?
How long do you think cocaine would keep you awake?
Depends on how much you take. Long enough. He died. 1v3, he's not gonna do it. He's got no HP and they know where he is. Unlucko, Cleoso. Unlucko.
That's a whole lot.
Someone got a black map out. Who got the black map? I don't see it on anyone. I had it shoot.
They dropped a million gun. Does it spawn?
Gunfights. Oh, they have two at ramp. What the fuck?
Jabated.
It's because they were having a guy go down to secret, I think.
Yeah, your stream delay is literally 3 seconds.
That's not too bad, actually. Not gonna lie, Irishman, I had some literally like an hour ago. I'm fucking knackered.
Live on the stream, Twitch banned.
Exposed on stream.
Yeah. The on live stream feels, bro. I'm like...
Back to reloading manga for 40 seconds.
This is reading.
Oh, well, shut up. What did I say?
Reloading.
Man, I'm so tired. Like, I don't think you realize how tired I am.
Same, man. I've got like no energy right now.
Well, 11-4, that's the scores on the doors. You love to see it, really. You do. Unless the CTs have an explosive T half, then, well, yeah. I don't see the Academy team winning this one, unfortunately. But you never know, Raven might pop off.
Oh, wait. I know how to know if it's the. It's a lot. And we go to. The freshest.
Actually, I probably proper. Have. I think I have Raven on my friends list, and he's not there. So, hey, why is the tab open? My tab won't close. Oh, I need to. Boys, I do apologize about this, but my tab's broken. I need to reload the old server. I do apologize about that. Got the tab book.
I don't think this is the Raven that we know before.
No, it's not.
I'm pretty sure.
I have that Raven on Steam, I just checked.
Yeah.
The fuck did I just watch? I came back and they were trying to boost heaven or something. What the fuck is that? CT playing a full retake A setup or? Like, what the fuck is this, mate?
Oh, nice man. Mark.
Oh, they're gonna get Ninja. They're actually gonna do it. Oh, he didn't do it. Well, that's not fair. Ha! Sucker. Go on, Raven. Raven got this. Raven's got this. Woo!
I got the scoreboard back.
Do you have it as well?
Yeah, there you go, it's fixed.
Yeah, I had it as well, that was weird.
Right now, if I was CT's Keto, I'd be buying mag 7s.
Are they good? Apparently they're good now.
They're only $1,300, so you've got nothing to lose.
Yeah, I suppose you get 2 kills with them, you make profit. If you get 1 kill for it, it costs the same as a 5.7.
Yeah.
It's not bad actually. Oh dear, CTs are gonna win this round.
Oh, that
wasn't even close. They played a perfect bait setup and it worked so well. That is why you deathmatch outside. You don't rush on anti-ecos. You deathmatch outside.
You
do it slow.
The flashbangs is a key.
You smoke off the crossfires. And then once you've smoked off the crossfires, you flash yourself into the other angles of the crossfires while molotoving out the angles of the dangles. Boys. These guys need a coach. Time to come back from retirement.
No.
Come back from retirement, Coach Keto. however, that's a hard pass. So just contacting
towards...
You can't
be coaching if you're playing open next season, boss.
Oh yeah, I'm playing open next season. I forgot about that. That'd be fun.
The boys.
I genuinely think my next game of CS will probably just be an open game. Like, I can't see myself playing a pug until then.
Should we do UK as well?
Oh, fuck that. I'm not playing four games a week.
A little bit. Four games in 2 days. So we have 2 games a day.
Well, that's a nice spot for Winkles there. I think he got a bit lucky to push Hut there. He shouldn't have pushed Hut. It was a mistake from Wrinkles, but he got a couple of kills from it, so... Yeah, he should have.
Okay.
Yeah, it's winnable now. This round's very winnable. But they didn't win it, because LT has an inverted mouse. Is that the real CSGO M2K in chat?
Oh, no.
Or as...
Hi, M2K.
Is that the 1-2-3 Stewie2K? Or is it 1-2-3-M Stewie2K?
No. He wrote a rap. Did you see it on Twitter?
Yeah,
he
wrote
a rap and got his
name changed.
Yeah.
All I did was ask, I said pretty please to the admin, and then I said we could queue together because the admin was level 2.
You with the admin though, that's the thing. Are they getting a, oh, they're not even getting a planet, do you?
Nice LT!
The demo's like lagging.
Yeah, it's doing the same to me. You know, if you could hit
Imagine
me with
being
a
Joshua G streamer. Joshua G sub.
A mega
look. It's not even a Josh, bro, it's a fucking flom. It's alright, bro, it's alright. Mm. I respect the flom.
If everyone in the chat, all 9 of you, could hit the old follow button. Like, I've got the Katrina Woo as my follow sound thing. I thank every one of you. And then I'll never stream again, so, like, you will never get bugged with the I'm live emails. So that's, I think that's a win-win, really. Josie's pushing ramp like a fucking retard. They don't even have a ramp rotate. Like, what the fuck is this, man? What is it with players not having a fucking ramp rotate? This is a stupid, fucking broken game. Oh.
It's just Nuke.
What's with teams not being able to play Nuke? These guys don't even care anymore. They're just rushing and pushing, and they're going to get the kills and win the round. They shouldn't, but they are, because they're feeling it. And sometimes that's all you need to do to win a game. Football starts in 5 minutes, so, you know, hope there's no comeback. That's a lie. I'd literally sacrifice watching a game of football to watch Jonesy lose this game. I really would.
Holy
and
shit.
I'd never let him live it down. Ever.
I could pause the server and hook one of them up. Can you imagine? No, shit, don't clap it.
Mahaki. Jonesy, what are you doing? See, Jonesy's a retard. Yeah, he got one kill, but he got rushed, and he's in a shit fucking spot, and there's no rotate.
Oh, but
Wrinkles,
well,
Wrinkles is rotated through path.
There's your rotate, brother.
Your normal rotate player, and then he is...
Why is the auto-direct stuck on this dead body?
I moved it. Oh, I got a follow! Cool comms! Cool comms is stream sniping!
But it's, we're in Cool TV, so it doesn't work like that, yeah.
Oh. I was like, I've only got a 3 second delay?
Yeah, no, but...
yeah, it's
like
two
rounds.
Yeah, it's two
rounds. If you expect it, then yeah.
Thanks, Cool comms! Much appreciated! Love you, babe. Alright, so 1v1, Cool comms versus Gareth! Let's go! Let's go, Cool comms! Come on!
We're having
come on!
Interview.
Flashbang! Pop! Molly! Defuse! Win! Nice! Oh! Nice! Woo! Okay, the game's over. GG. Machine Soldiers Main beat Machine Soldiers Academy.